just ahead of us over here now, it's like a volcano is erupting, this extraordinary plume of smoke.